Now, the Building Bridges Initiative Advisory Task Force has proposed the expansion of the National Assembly to cure existing gaps in representation. Through the Constitution of Kenya Amendment Bill 2020, the task force is proposing the creation of an additional 70 parliamentary seats. Kevin Washira with the details.
Clause 13 of the Constitution of Kenya Amendment Bill 2020 proposes to amend Article 97 of the Constitution to increase the number of members of the National Assembly elected from constituencies from the current 290 members to 360 members. This is a consequence of the proposed increase in the number of constituencies. The import of adding 70 extra constituencies is to solve underrepresentation in populous areas. Further, the amendment proposes to include the leader of official opposition, cabinet ministers who are not members of the National Assembly, and the Attorney General as ex-officio members of the National Assembly. Further, the amendment provides for the nomination of persons with disabilities and the youth to the National Assembly. Special top-up seats shall also be created to ensure the two-thirds gender principle is actualized. However, in filling the special top-up seats, it is provided that a first priority in the nomination shall be given to candidates who unsuccessfully contested for the constituency seats. Affirmative action for top-up will only last for 15 years. Kevin Washira, Channel One News.